In his past life, Necken was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him. And the only soul that did not was a girl that Necken fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Necken's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Necken's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Necken left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.